Keokuk Fire Department responded to a structure fire at 618 C Street in Keokuk on Friday. Heavy smoke and flame were seen coming from the building as firefighters arrived. The building was boarded up, and it's believed no one was living at the house at the time of the fire. Off-duty firefighters were called into the scene to assist with the blaze. The cause is not yet known.
Right there. Try to get that wall where we can, that window.